It's that time of the year again. Today, I'm looking at a new TV for 2023. This is the LG OLED Evo C3 series. Now, back in 2020, I reviewed the CX model and I fell in love with that TV. But here we are 3 years later and LG has a few new tricks up their sleeve for the C3. One of which happens to be this, the SC9S Sound Bar. It perfectly matches the C3, not just stylistically, but also functionally. These two could make for a killer home theater setup. So let's take a look at what's going on with the OLED C3 Evo and SC9S Soundbar. If you've watched a number of my previous videos on the matter, OLED TVs are one of my favorite pieces of tech in recent years, and that hasn't changed. The C3 Evo series continues LG's line of mainstream OLED TVs that combine a huge feature set with a premium quality display. OLED display tech itself gives you perfect black levels, a wide color gamut, impeccable viewing angles, no backlight bleeding, and because of all that, truly impressive HDR rendering. That, of course, has been the case for some time now. So the big news with the C3 series this year is the inclusion of LG's latest Alpha 9 Gen 6 processor, driving the main picture and audio processing improvements. At the center of this is AI Picture Pro, which can enhance your picture in a few ways. It can upscale and clean lower resolution content via the Super Upscaling 4K feature, and it can also apply a brightness booster to improve visibility. AI Picture Pro adapts these enhancements based on the content you're watching, so you won't have to worry about adjusting for the vast difference between, say, sports and cinema. Just be aware that the brightness booster is only available on the 55-inch and up models. Of course, if you do want the most faithful cinema playback, Filmmaker Mode is here once again, disabling most of the image processing and giving you a true representation of the original image. You can get the best of both worlds though, since Filmmaker Mode can be engaged automatically for cinematic content. Now, I've said this before, but if you're a gamer, the C3 Evo series is one of the best options you can get for high-end gaming. Where do I begin? Every HDMI port here supports HDMI 2.1, which gets you up to 4K 120Hz support, but that's only the beginning. The C3s also have full support for native VRR or variable refresh rates, but also NVIDIA G-Sync and AMD FreeSync Premium, which is incredible to have here. You also get ALLM or automatic low latency mode, which is crucial for minimizing input lag, and the TV features a new game optimizer dashboard where you can quickly change game-related display settings apart from the normal picture settings. Like I said, it's one of the best TVs you can get for gaming and fully supports every display mode of both the PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X. So what about the soundbar? Officially, the SC9S matching soundbar, as it's called, really is a perfect match. Now, on the outside, this is largely due to what LG calls the synergy bracket that directly screws onto the back of the TV and can work both in a wall-mounted setup or as a TV stand itself, and passes through all video signals. The soundbar is a 3.1.3 channel setup, meaning you get three primary channels, a bass channel, and three height channels for spatial audio. You get native support for essentially all premium audio formats, including multiple spatial audio formats such as Dolby Atmos, DTS:X, and IMAX Enhanced. All of this with 400 watts of output to back it up. Now on its own, that's pretty impressive, and though we can't really demo it for you, the sound quality is already immersive using just the soundbar. But what if I told you, you could combine the soundbar with the speakers of the TV? You can do just that with WOW Orchestra mode, giving you an even more immersive multi-channel experience. Again, I can't demo it here, but the sound quality is really something else, especially considering it's such a self-contained arrangement. It's important to note that everything the TV can do, the soundbar can safely pass through, including all 4K formats, Dolby Vision, and VRR, so you can still take advantage of all the C3's advanced connectivity. There are a few small details to mention regarding both. For one, all C3 models come with LG's latest version of webOS, appropriately titled webOS 23, which brings a simpler, cleaner, and faster experience overall to navigating the TV's smart functionality. This includes the numerous streaming service apps it has pre-installed, along with accessing other features such as NVIDIA GeForce Now for streaming games. If you decide to forego the soundbar, the C3 does have an updated AI Sound Pro as part of its many AI enhancements, which can deliver a virtual 9.1.2 upmix of stereo content. But it also supports eARC on HDMI 2 if you wish to backchannel your signal to a receiver or a separate audio system. In fact, even the SC9S supports eARC if you need to use it. And that's it for this quick look at the LG OLED C3 Evo series and the SC9S matching soundbar. I'm a huge fan of this line, and I love to see the continued innovation in OLED technology. If you haven't gone OLED yet, now is the time. What are you waiting for? Meanwhile, the soundbar, by the way, works not only on this year's C3, but also last year's C2. So it is something that I think existing owners and newcomers should seriously consider. So let us know in the comments below what you think of the LG OLED C3 Evo series and the SC9S soundbar. I'm Doug with B&H, and I'll see you next time.